microbe enter through the mouth, then they usually stay in the lining of the gut. If the these microbes can also go to the liver, and there they can cause jaundice, that is hepatitis B. And pattern is not followed by all microbes. Different microbes have different entry point. For example, infection of HIV that take place through the sexual organ. Likewise, malaria causing protozoa, they enter through the mosquito. The name of mosquito is female Anopheles. Clear? But first it go to the liver cell and then to the RBC. Virus causing Japanese encephalitis or brain fever enter through the mosquito bite, but it goes to infect the brain. Next is symptoms and the sign. How will you define the symptoms and sign? Symptoms indicate the presence of the disease, whereas sign provide the information of presence of particular type of the disease. Like, see, symptoms are the evidences that point to the presence of disease, that indicate the disease is present. Clear?